10. 50, 10. 50, 10. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, sweet Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Well, that didn't work. Oh.
By heck, am I glad to see you. That Zarek tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the Mer. Aye, that told him. But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
Oh, bro. Dragon gem. Dragon gem, dragon gem. I got a gem, I got another gem. I'm about to leave out of here. Cause fuck this place, fuck this place, fuck this place. See, going back and
Oh, Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. You fancy a little gamble, like?
Magic ball? What does a magic ball do? Do I have to adjust it? So far I got 13. I need 7 more of those freaking trophy shits. Now we can go to the lake. We got full health, I think. Half of full health. No, I had to go back to the enchanted earth.
Look at you.
Shut up. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, shit. to him. Oh, look at that, health. That was all that was in here? Was health? Okay. Fair. I just got this health! Please vanish. Huh? I can't get over there. Nani? Do I have to turn my shit again? Came here for no reason. Fucking careful. I can't walk too fast on this shit. Oh, son of a bitch. I can't see! Oh my god. You're not dead yet! Why are you placing that? Game! Oh, no. The time fuel.
The crystal contraptions that surround the whirlpool can freeze its dangerously turbulent waters. You will need all of the rune keys to activate the magical machines.
Bitch. it's too bad. Why didn't it let me hit it? Oh my god. Lord, have mercy, I can't see. Red one's over there. How'd it get over there? Let's look over there. Yeah, this level here. I wasted all my health though. No, I just wasted an arrow. So I can just fall down in there. Where am I? The chassis is down here. Oh, Lord, have mercy on me. Oh my god, I can't! Yo! Oh my god. Where can I just get the chassis and make? Got it. I can go back. I don't know which way I came from, basically. I need help. God, help. What? Oh no, I came back here for no reason. Nani? I was a chain. Boy. Oh boy. How to get out of here? That's the question. How to get out of here. Somebody at least tell me how to get out of here.
Okay.
Can someone tell me how to get out of here? Please. No, no, fuck. No, that was bullshit. That was complete bullshit. How was I supposed to know that? I got the chassis and everything. I want to get out of here, please. please, please! Why didn't you? The thing wasn't even aiming, I couldn't aim! Like, bro! Start all the way. Shut the fuck up. I have to start all the way from the beginning. That's fucking stupid. Oh my god. Oh, it's fucking you. Wait, fucking go. Fuck off. Where's the exit? Star thing. I will get this red one. That was bullshit. I didn't even want to aim. Bro, stop changing the weapon and pull the damn lever. Lever. I'm mad, you know, I don't care. Bro! What am I getting hit by? Oh my god! I don't care if I get god. Are you kidding? I'm aiming forwards. Aim forwards. Oh my god, I can't change my weapon, I can't move. No! Oh, there's health down there. There's health down there. Shield. I hardly even use my shields. That's why I keep going. I just want to get this mission done and get the fuck out of here. Honestly, I just want to get out of here. Justless. Whatever, I don't care. I got full health this time. harder to open the cave. Are you running towards me, bitch? This level, but I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I got the sun thing, so I can yes, get me out of here. Oh my god. I guess I had to go back to the Uncharted Earth. I got a dragon ruby. What's up, man?
Dan, man? How you doing? Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft, ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that weedy Gale's shield of his.
I got a magic sword. Yes, bro. Let's get it. Let's freaking get it. Am I gonna unlock the secret ending? I don't know. I really don't know. But honestly, I need six more. Ah, god damn it. Press X too soon. Ugh. We gotta go back to the Enchanted Tower. Ugh. What's up here? The crystal caves? Listen. Not yet. Alright, buddy. We going back to the to here. We going back here. So I had to do this all over again to get the dragon armor. Is that correct? Okay. I only have one gem. Do I have two gems? No, I only got one. Oh, let me get out of here then. Crystal caves.
The ancient town of Mellowmead was destroyed by creatures known as Rhinotors. They live on still, but in a state of hibernation, deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides.
Wow, my stomach just got loud there. Okay, let's not go there. You stole my fucking daggers. Don't ever take my daggers again, bitch. Little shit. Son of a bitch. Don't get your little ass out of here. I have to go back and defeat the king again, and then go to the witch. That's where I get my second reward.
Tread softly in these caves, for an ill-tempered dragon has a lair here.
What's up here? I haven't even checked up here. What? I got the green one. Go, B. Get me up here. Get me up here. Get me up here. Oh shit. Well then. Sure, small ass away from you. Ow. Where's the chassis? Okay, well, I'm like really stuck now. Somebody help me. I'm lost. Guys, I am lost. Okay, not there. Then what? Yeah, I can't go there. I just wasted a life because... I wasted a second because I went to the wrong one! Yo, what am I supposed to do here, bro? No need to await. I'm gonna die. Cause honestly, I have no idea where to go. Like, I've been everywhere. And when I mean everywhere, I've been everywhere. Yo, where to find this damn thing at, yo? Basically beating it up and nothing's happening. I know I fucked up. I'm sorry. Oh, Daniel. Feeling you making those type of noises just makes me just want to throw myself down the stairs. Oh, I didn't know this was here. Okay. I got help.
The mean old dragon can be summoned by inserting two dragon gems into the eye.
I didn't know that was a place to go in.
I
went to tell him
the grouchy dragon doesn't come out much, as he is afraid of the roof collapsing over his head.
I ain't bashing no one. I just want to get out of here. I was getting all this money in this chest. And I'm getting the fuck out of here. Okay, not that way. Understand. What? I can't leave. I'm sorry, I guess I have to die because I can't fucking leave. I can't leave. It won't let me leave. The fuck? I gotta go back and do. And in this gameplay here, goodbye.